This is The Rundown. I'm Hari Srinivasan. We have a special guest here, Joshua Foer, who's going to help me memorize things better and be a smarter human being.
We're going to try.
Okay, so we had this list, that list there of shopping lists, basically, that I was supposed to memorize. You have the answers in your hand, and you can tell me whether I'm getting them right or not. So there was, see, he doesn't even have to look. Because he just memorized.
Yeah, I obviously memorized it at the same time.
So, 10 things. So
you got to do them in order.
Oh, come on.
No, this is national television.
Right. This is actually intergalactic television. So, you know what? I didn't even think about the order. So I know there was some shampoo off the top.
Yes.
There,
oh, my God.
There was a cantaloupe.
Yeah, a second.
Then I didn't even think about the order. I just made up a story a little bit. Let's see. Okay, if you don't hold me to the order, which, of course, that means I've already lost the competition, there was kind of a picnic thing. There was some grapes and some bread, and then I felt like there was some salmon that I don't eat.
You're actually doing incredibly.
If it was kind of because there was a picnic, then there was, if there was a mess, I needed a broom and some sponges to clean it up, and I don't know. I don't know. That's as best as I could possibly do. What can I do better to get this right?
Okay, so if this were a memory contest, the way you would have done this is we'd be walking through your house in your imagination. And at the front door, we'd put the first item, which was...
Hold on. Shampoo.
We'd actually see who's like the just the sexiest woman you can possibly conjure up an image of.
Okay.
Do you want to just...
Halle Berry. I don't know if she uses shampoo, but I'm pretty sure I could imagine her using shampoo.
Okay, so. there's no woman at home who's going to be disappointed.
No.
Okay, so imagine her, like, really lathering up her hair.
Right.
Just really see it in as much detail as you can.
Okay.
And then you'd walk in to the front door of your house.
And she's eating a cantaloupe?
No, we'd actually create another image of cantaloupes, but... This is indeed the oldest advice going back to classical Latin memory treatises.
Okay.
It's kind of what we're wired for, you know?
Really?
Yeah.
All right. So for men, basically just associate things with lewd, lascivious.
It's a good old candy technique.
All right. So going down the list, which you have not looked at, which is still freaking me out right now. What's the third one?
Well, so we've got the cantaloupes, and then we've got you're going to walk in your house.
Yeah.
Turn to the left.
Yeah.
I don't know what room you go into.
Okay.
You're going to put the third word, which was?
Either bread or grapes.
It was bread.
Yeah. Okay.
So maybe see somebody stomping on a big loaf of white bread, and it's kind of, you can smell the
flour.
And
so each of these things are really vivid.
Right.
And so you're saying that each one of these things in a list, but how are you doing this so fast for 52 cards?
That is the entire art of this contest, is engaging your imagination in such a way that you can come up with these associations really quickly that'll be sticky.
Joshua Foer, thanks so much for your time.
Thanks for having me.